43-year-old Las Vegas doctor has been convicted of illegally writing prescriptions for oxycodone and other painkillers that ended up in the hands of drug addicts and dealers. Dr. Henri Wetselaar was found guilty of 11 drug and money laundering charges. He was indicted in 2011 along with his medical assistant and a local pharmacist. He now faces up to 30 years in prison and up to $1 million in fines.